because of the way this society is organized, because of the violence that exists on the surface everywhere, you have to expect that there are going to be such explosions. You have to expect things like that as reactions. I mean, that's why when someone asked me about violence, I just find it incredible.